Defcon 1, a whole new taste by men